Coke is going to get her ID, her state ID. So if anyone stops her, she will have her ID, knowing who she is and her name and address and everything on it.